It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. Woo! If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but the best I can do. My gift is your song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof and I kicked off the moss. What a few of those verses they have got me quite cross. But the sun's been kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. But anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
It looks like some of the judges, like all the debaters as well. Like, that was emotionally challenging. That was good. How do you feel that one?
Really?
Is that like sick? Is it like a street sick or a...
Well, it's over.
Okay. Excellent. Well, I'll tell you what, let's start off with Miss Stevie, the Madonna wannabe.
Well, I love you, Edward. And all I want to say is, if ever I get married, you are so singing at my wedding. Amazing.
What bonus you get to sing at our weddings? She just needs to get married first. Let's go with Annie right now. She, she's pretty much put a cross down everything, but this one she hasn't. So let's see what she has to say on this.
I just thought you were brilliant, Ed. Well done.
So far.
Proud of myself.
Proud of yourself. Excellent. Well, let's go to Terrell.
Yeah, Edward, I think that was absolutely fantastic. And I've heard you sing so many times, but that was the best. It was really good.
Miss Kelly, what are your thoughts?
Amazing. Fantastic. Love it.
Fantastic. Ellie, well, what's the thing she hope you can sing?
Because you love me. Because you love me.
Actually,